same thing, Cole. In fact, looks to me like he'll settle for nothing short of a victory here.